not just to the Liberals, but to every politician in Ontario. And we have a little symbol. It's an elephant. Because an elephant has a long memory, my friends, and we must have one too. We will never forget that they stripped people's democratic rights to free collective bargaining with Bill 115.
What's at stake? Our rights, our rights. It's not just about education workers, it's not just about teachers. This is about the rights of every worker in Ontario. If you haven't been touched yet, your turn's coming.
My thing was that they should have considered when they did this that they were eroding many years of hard-fought gains in the labor movement and in human rights issues when they took our right to bargain.
I mean, the stuff in Wisconsin is connected to what happened here. The stuff in the UK is connected to what's happened here. It's a broad-based movement to attack and take all of our rights away, and we need to fight it.
Ken Coran, and I want to thank Fred Hahn and OSSTF members at CUPE for standing with us for over a year in this battle.
What an amazing turnout here today. 30,000 of the labor movement, 30,000 of our friends, and 90 community organizations.
To have a government actually impose contracts onto you, it's like bargaining with a gun to your head, and we're not up for that.
If we don't stand up for our rights, who will stand up for our children's rights? They will have no rights to stand up for.
And we came basically just to defend our democratic rights. What the government has done has already hurt education workers, and everybody else is next in line. So let's get in, let's stop it now so no one else is hurt.